We're here in the Fox 2 gym with Nick Jansen, owner of Vero Fitness, with a really great program to help people feel strong inside and out. Tell me about this program.
It's called the Lifters Club. It is for kids that want to feel athletic and be athletic without necessarily having to be part of an organized sport.
Okay.
Some of these kids don't feel welcome inside of a gym because they're kind of dominated by the athletes. And
yeah.
I completely understand not wanting to go in that kind of environment, especially when you don't know what you're doing.
Right.
So after my beautiful wife, Chelsea, she's a school teacher.
Aww.
So when I hear about these school shootings, I get freaked out. I don't like it. My mind instantly goes to her. So I said, okay, it's time to stop being reactive and it's time to be proactive.
Okay.
Let's give these kids an environment where we can slow things down and get the negativity out of their brain and get some endorphins going, get them feeling good, get them comfortable with their bodies.
Okay.
And then once we can do that, then maybe a bully takes a pass, maybe a girl takes a second look, and that can change that can change the entire psychology of a kid.
Or so, hey, maybe the girl can take a second look at, hey, maybe I can bench press 130 this
right,
week.
Exactly,
you
exactly.
You never know.
Yeah, exactly.
And then all the guys are like, I'm gonna stay on her good side.
Exactly.
All
yes.
right. So you were talking about those endorphins going, changing your presence, how you present yourself.
Exactly.
You have a workout for me.
Yes, I do.
I'm a little nervous. What you got?
So since we're talking about standing up straighter with your chest up and your shoulders back, we're gonna focus on things that are going to correct your posture. So
okay.
many people are shoulders protracted, typing, picking kids up, reading notes, everything is shoulder protraction. We're going to retract our shoulder blades today.
Okay.
So Kim, I need you to go ahead, straddle the bench and put your chest right here against here.
All right.
Very lightweight, 2 pounds dumbbell. Go ahead, bring your head up over the pad. Come on up.
I'm short.
You can extend your, there we go, perfect.
I'm so short.
Go ahead, grab those there.
Yes, sir.
Let them hang.
Let them hang.
Big wide reverse fly. You
want to
be squeezing your shoulder blades together in the back here. We want to contract all these muscles here. The posture you work out with is the posture that you leave with. Two more.
And I think another thing is a lot of women don't understand that this is how you look amazing this summer in those sleeveless outfits, right?
Absolutely. We'll definitely help out your shoulders and your back. So now I need you to go here.
Yes, sir.
All right. Now I need your plates to touch my hands.
Place your hands. Okay.
Palms down there.
Right.
And to here. Touch.
To here.
And back.
Oh,
one.
Yeah.
Two, three more, three more, three.
Two, and.
Beautiful, those go down. I'll take you right over here. For the last thing we got, we're gonna work on an overhand grip row. So go ahead and have a seat.
Okay. Overhand grip row.
Overhand grip row, and pull. Elbows stay high. Again, everything we're doing is retracting the shoulder blades, because the more that these can contract, the more you're gonna stand up nice and straight, have a very confident, tall appearance.
And tell us where Vero Fitness is located.
We have a grand opening Vero Fitness in Pacific, Missouri.
Oh, cool.
So yeah, it's our biggest, most exciting Vero we've had. So we will be grand opening January 1. If you have any questions, go on Vero Fitness Pacific Facebook and feel free to ask me. I'll respond right away. Or VeroFitness.com and there'll be some answers to your questions there.
All right, we're standing up straight and tall here on the 9 a.m. show. Let's go ahead and send it back in for some more news.